السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. My dear respected beloved brothers and sisters, inshallah Monday, August 23rd will be the first day of the Fitya program. This program, with the help of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, has been running successfully for the past 6 years. This program consists of 3 parts: understanding the Arabic of the Quran, the stories of the Quran, and the characteristics of the believer. Ustaz Michael, inshallah, will be teaching the Arabic. I will be teaching the stories of the Quran, and initially I will also be teaching the manners of the believer. Alhamdulillah, we have so many beautiful stories in the Quran. We'll be studying the plot and deriving lessons from the Quran that we can apply in our life. And the manners of the believers, subhanAllah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he is our best role model. So we will learn from his manners and try to implement them in every step of our life. So please join the program, inshallah ta'ala, and hopefully this will be a very pleasing and beneficial program for all. Jazakumullah khair, barakallah fikum, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.